Gloria, this is your life. Norm Angel was born August 12, 1924, to the proud parents Alfred and Blodwyn Angel in the quaint town of Latrasant in the scenic country of Wales.
Well, any minute now, my dear, sweet husband Alfred will be coming home from a hard day's work at the coal mines.
Hello, my dear. I'm home from a hard day's work at the coal mines.
Sit down and rest to where he belongs, dear. And have some nice hot tea and Welsh.
You're doing it again, Blodwyn.
I'm doing it again, my dear. Oh, you mean the Irish? Well, I'm sorry, but I don't do Welsh.
When Norman was 4 years old, he, his mother, and baby sister Betty joined Father Alfred, who had immigrated to the booming town of Sapperton, New Westminster, 8 months before. Brothers Merv and Alf were born in Canada a few years later.
David, an Irishman, and her American mother, Anne, on November 14, 1929, in Kelowna, B.C.
David, would you like a cup of coffee?
That would be nice, Anne.
And I'll take our lovely Gloria Marie from you. Come on, sweetheart. So little.
She started off as such a tiny little thing, just under 3 pounds, so her mother had to place her in one of the first incubators.
Such a tiny, tiny thing. Poor little dear. Poor little dear.
There was third in a line of 5 beauties. Anne, Lil, Gloria, Nikki, and Lois. Dave's first love was music. He was talented on the banjo and the piano, and their best family times were spent singing around the piano.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine.
story goes, Gloria first saw Norman during lantern slides at the local church. She was 6 at the time, and Norman, the guest soloist, was 10.
This is the day, this is the day that the Lord has made, that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it, and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day, this is the day that the Lord has made.
Who's that boy up there?
Oh, he's Norman Angel. He just lives down Kelly Street.
He sure is cute. He can sing good, too.
Norman Gloria's paths crossed often. Gloria would often come to the church to see the slides, and Norman was often the soloist. In high school, Norm started up a band. The kids would love to come out to Swing and Sway with Norman A.
When Norm was 17, he heard the call of the high seas and enlisted in the Navy as part of the Medical Corps.